Gentlemen, before you leave, can I just say something?
I don't know, Don. Can you?
The Federal Trade Commission and Reader's Digest have done you a favor. They've let you know that any ad that brings up the concept of cigarettes and health together, well, it's just going to make people think of cancer.
Yes, and we're grateful to them.
But what Lee Jr. said is right. If you can't make those health claims, neither can your competitors.
So we got a lot of people not saying anything that sells cigarettes.
Not exactly. This is the greatest advertising opportunity since the invention of cereal. We have six identical companies making six identical products. We can say anything we want. How do you make your cigarettes?
I don't know.
Shame on you. We breed insect repellent tobacco seeds, plant them in the North Carolina sunshine, grow it, cut it, cure it, toast it.
Well, there you go. There you go.
But everybody else's tobacco is toasted.
No, everybody else's tobacco is poisonous. Lucky Strikes is toasted.
Well, gentlemen, I don't think I have to tell you what you just witnessed here.
I think you do.
Advertising is based on one thing. Happiness. And you know what happiness is? Happiness is the smell of a new car. It's freedom from fear. It's a billboard on the side of the road that screams with reassurance that whatever you're doing, it's okay. You are okay.
It's toasted. I get it.